I want to begin with a simple word of thanks for you being here. Even though it's virtually, we still see you as being here and being a part of our program. So thank you. At Project Transformation, we can't do it without volunteers like you. You see, it's a part of who we are. Our mission is to transform communities by engaging children, college-age young adults, and churches in purposeful relationships, because we envision a world that is rooted in love, pursues the equity of all people, and amplifies God's call on every life. Who Project Transformation is a relational project, a relational ministry, a relational organization to our core. And you're a huge part of that because you're willing to be with us today. In a normal year, when we talk about how we meet the challenges for children, we talk about it holistically. We want to make sure that children are becoming better readers because we know literacy is one of the key ingredients to your ability to succeed academically and in life. But we also know that it's important that we expose you to healthy living and healthy lifestyles. We know it's important for you to paint and sing and act, so art is a part of what we do. And faith is core to us. You see, being a faith-based organization means we create space for children and young adults to be able to come together and ask those really big God questions. This year, it's a little bit different. Everything is virtual. We knew what mattered to us was the relationships. So the way we're doing it is different. What we're doing is the same. That means this year, the children will have access to health and art and faith and reading through videos that the college interns are producing and putting up for children and their families to be able to watch during the week. We also heard that many of our children simply didn't have the basic supplies that lead to a little bit more fun and just life in your house. So every week, we're having them come and we will deliver those supplies to them. Sometimes it's going to be things that help them in literacy, like pencils and paper. But a lot of times it's things like chalk and bubbles. We just want to put some fun back in their lives. We're also making sure that they're fed. Many of our families are food insecure, and we want them to have what they need. So through many partnerships in our different geographies, we are making sure food is available to them. And you know, we're also giving them books. Each of our site churches who have built these amazing libraries are agreeing to give those away on a weekly basis, so your children that you will be reading with have a book in their hands. Sometimes for the first time in over 3 months, they will have this book. We also will be doing some interactive times. You're a part of one of those. That's Reading Buddies. Another one is Restorative Circles, where children have signed up to just be a part of an online circle with other kiddos and two interns to talk about what's going on in their world and how they're growing and what their challenges are. You are a key ingredient to this interactive process. And so today, as a Reading Buddy, you might be really concerned. Well, what if I do it wrong? Well, what if they miss something? But what we want you to know is merely by showing up for these children, you've made a difference. We know you believe in these children because you believe in kiddos in general. We want them to feel that from you. Most importantly, we just want them to have a really good time reading. The educators in our circle told us, if you do nothing else, simply get them into a book this summer, and we know that that will help to stop summer slide that has been so much longer this year than any others. So thanks for believing them and helping to nurture a love of reading in them. Thank you for giving your time to us. Thanks for being willing to try new things like doing Reading Buddies online. We know it's not going to be perfect, but we also know that your effort is going to matter to each and every child. Thank you for your love and support of children, college students, churches, through Project Transformation Rio, Texas.